This is what. Ah! Me breaking. Maybe I shouldn't be trying to be a beauty channel. Stupidess. Hey guys, welcome back to Louie's Life. So for this week's video, I'm gonna be reviewing the Morphe Numero 2 in collab with Dixie and Charli D'Amelio. So recently, I've really been into like no makeup makeup, like just a little natural beauty moment. Don't get me wrong, I love a full beat, I love a full face of makeup, but there are some days where I just want to be a little more natural, let the natural beauty come in, even though it's not all natural because I am wearing some makeup. But the hombres out there don't know that. That's our little secret. I'm gonna be super honest with you guys, let you guys know what I think about these products. Y a ver qué les recomiendo for all my girls and boys out there who want a little natural beauty moment. So for now, let me just shut the fuck up and let's get started with this video. Use code Louie for 10% off in store and online at morphe.com. I'll repeat, use code Louie for 10% off in store and online at morphe.com. Okay, so I have the full PR right here. This is what. Ah! Me breaking. Maybe I shouldn't be trying to be a beauty channel. Why would they make it like that, where it comes off in three different parts? As I was saying, this is what the PR package looks like. I'm just gonna put this down right now before it breaks on me again. So the collection comes with a glove. I quit. Also, before anyone wants to come for me, I know, my nails. I need a fill, but the nail salons are all closed. My nails were clear, but because I have purple hair, it is a lot of maintenance. So they turn purple, don't mind them. We're here to review the products, not my nails. But as I was saying, we have a face and eye gloss. These are all lip glosses. These are jelly eye shimmers, and these are all cheek and lip mousses. So I'm gonna try to use all the products on my face to really let you guys know what I think, and so that you guys can see how they look on my cara. So this is what the foundation looks like. Very cute, very simple. Good for a little ASMR moment. Matching myself is probably the hardest thing ever. I look yellow. I'm gonna go with this one. So it says to shake really well. Period. The collection also came with these brushes aquí. Doesn't smell like anything. I don't know why I love smelling like little bags. Sometimes they have like a little plasticky smell, which I actually really like. Also guys, if you're not following me on Instagram, go follow me right now. Louiecasttro with two T's and Castro. I am always doing makeup giveaways because I have so much makeup. For example, I got all the foundation shades in the PR. Obviously, I am not gonna use every single foundation shade, so I'll probably do a giveaway on my Instagram. So we have these four brushes right here. I'm gonna try to use all of them today. For foundation, of course, I'm gonna be using this brush right here. She's very soft. I've been loving like flat kabuki brushes for my foundation. I feel like they gave me a lot more coverage than like a Chi Chi blender. I don't know if I should apply it on my hand or directly on my face. Oh my god, it's falling! Okay, I'm just gonna go for it on my face. Me! Girl, I'm gonna need a lot more than that. Period. Me trying to do a no makeup makeup. So let's go ahead and blend her out. Okay, wow, this coverage is actually really nice. Honestamente, I thought it was gonna have like little to no like coverage, but this is like, girl, this is good coverage because it's like evening out my skin tone, which is the goal. Normally what I use right now for my no makeup makeup, I just use like powder foundation because it's super sheer, because I really have like no foundations in my collection that are like sheer. They're all like super full coverage. Okay, I'm already like in love with this foundation, like, wow. Miren, like, she's not full coverage, but she still like evened out my whole skin tone. So como, oh my god, ew. Sorry, me looking at my skin. Okay, as I was saying, como pueden ver, on this side I have a lot of redness, discoloration. Me getting insecure. So all I did was literally use... The beauty guru life is not for me, guys. It's really not. I'm over it. Oh, me filming in PJs. I was trying not to make this touch my face, but oh well. I'd rather it touch my face than it fall on my clothes. So when you're applying this foundation, it's really up to you whether you want more coverage or not. Like the coverage that I'm using right now, I would say is more like medium coverage because I am putting like a generous amount of foundation. Obviously, if you wanted to be a little more on the natural side, you would just put a little less. But for the sake of this video, I did want to go a little more medium coverage so you guys can really see the potential that the foundation tiene. Period. So como pueden ver, my redness is not as red as it was before I put on the foundation, so I am super happy with that. But I already love how glowy my skin looks, very natural. No crazy coverage, like you can still see my skin peeking through and breathing, at least compared to the foundation that I'm used to using. So the collection doesn't come with a concealer, pero I have this concealer right here, which is from First Aid Beauty. Unfortunately, I do not have a discount code with them, but I am obsessed with this concealer right here. She looks like this. You can find this at Ulta. I've already bought this so many times. It's probably like my fourth or fifth one, and it lasts me a long time. This is my go-to concealer when I'm doing my no makeup makeup, but I'm gonna put a little bit right here, and I blend it out with my dedo, just like this. I feel like the warmth of my finger really gives me that coverage that I want under there, and it doesn't pick up all the concealer. And then I just put the rest on my eyelid. So I'm just setting this with a little bit of powder and a brush. So for bronzer, I'm gonna be using the Buxom bronzer. She looks like this. This is in the shade Rooftop Tan. I have been loving this bronzer, especially for the summertime, because it has like a little pinkish undertone, so it really blends in when I put on blush. So I'm just gonna tap that on there a little bit. A little bit on the jawline. Moving on to the lip and cheek mousse, which are these right here. They came out with four different shades. These are the other two, which I think are gonna be better for my skin complexion. I'm gonna try to hold them all up for you guys in one hand. So these can be used for your labials or for your cheeks as a blush. I personally would probably not use these two for my cheeks, or I'm gonna look like bimbon all pink. Okay, so these are very buttery and smooth, which I love. I don't know why I expected them to be a little more like secos, but just to put a little on my hand. Oh wow, she said sheer. Let me just grab a little more. Okay, grabbed a generous amount. Okay, that's more like it. Okay, now you can kind of see the blush mousse a little better. So you do have to grab like a pretty generous amount of product for it to show up, which is fine, at least for me. I feel like for blush, you always want to start off with a little bit because it can get really pigmented. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and put some on my cheek right here for a little bimbon moment. Oh wow. Okay, she is really sheer. It actually does not feel like oily on your skin, at least. Like, I thought it was gonna make my skin feel oily. And thankfully, it is not messing with the foundation at all. So when I use blush, I like to focus it right here and on the bridge of my nose to kind of give like a little like sunburn moment, but not like hella exaggerated, just very like natural. Sun-kissed. I was out in the sun for a couple hours, like I'm a little red. So I'm just grabbing it with the brush now, and that is actually giving me a lot more pigment. Okay, now I'm living for it. So now that I tried out both my finger and the brush, I will tell you that the brush is definitely giving a lot more pigment. By the way, this one that I'm using is in the shade Dream. It is very like pink, peachy colors, which I think is beautiful. I'm gonna go ahead and swatch the rest on my mano just to show you guys. This one right here is Wish. Okay, yeah, you see that is way too pink for me. Like, I would not wear this one on my cheeks. You see how it's kind of giving like a grayish, whitish like tint on my hand? That's because that's a little too light for my skin tone. This one is FYP. FYP, what does FYP mean? Okay, so this is, ooh, okay, that's really pretty. So like if I were to put this one on my cheeks, this would definitely look like I got burned from the sun. Okay, and lastly, we have a maze. Ooh. Next, we have the Eye Jelly Shimmers. There are 6 in the collection. Ustedes ya saben, I am going crazy over this one. It is like a blue, but it has like a purple reflex to it. Like, I wanna eat it. This is so freaking pretty. This one right here is more of like a champagne pink. Then we have these 2 shades right here. This is like a very copper, like a little penny moment. This one is giving me very quinceañera vibes. Like I would definitely pop this on a quinceañera's eyeshadow. Or even if I was going to quinceañera or like a night out or like trying to look hella sexy for my own birthday and was trying to use like shimmer, this would be so cute. And lastly, we have these 2. This one's like purple, but it also has like a green reflex to it. It's not really picking up on camera, but like in person, it has green. And then this last one is like a golden pinkish glitter moment. I'm probably not gonna swatch all of them for you guys because my uñas and my hand would fall off after so many swatches. But I am going to swatch a few and you already know I have to swatch this one. It almost feels like fresh, like fresquecito, like gelatin. Oh wait, it's a jelly eye shimmer. Oh me damn. Oh me. She said, oh, you didn't think we were gonna have pigment? This is so pretty. I'm also gonna swatch the one that I said was giving me quinceañera vibes. This is in the shade Confetti. Okay, this one doesn't look like it's giving me a lot of pigment. Ya le metí todo el pinche dedo allá adentro. Huh. Okay, this one's really different. Me trying to have my hand show up. This one feels very different compared to the other one that I tried out. Like, I can actually feel, like, the glitter in there when I blend it out. Like, you know how when you can feel, like, chunks of glitter? That's what I'm feeling. Y como que the whole pigment went away and all you can see is the glitter. Damn, I was gonna pop this one on my eye, but now I feel like, I don't know if I want this little glitter moment on my hand. I mean, on my eye. Okay, I'm gonna swatch this one. Ooh, okay, you see like, you actually get like the product on your hand and this one was just like glitter. Yeah, you see they're so different, but this one's so, like you see, you can see the whole reflection on there compared to like this one is just the pure glitter. Okay, since I am going for a more like natural makeup, I am only gonna be popping this onto my inner corners. So I'm gonna pop on some lashes first, y ahorita regreso. Okay, so now that I have my pestañas on, these are like my go-to lashes from Batty B Lashes. Oh, me holding it upside down. These are from Batty B Lashes in the style Sugar Baby. You guys can use my code Louie if you want to try out any of their lashes. I highly recommend these. Trust me, you're gonna love them. So I'm gonna be popping on Sunshine onto my inner corner. And I'm gonna use another brochita from their collection. This is a little small flat brush like me. Okay, so let's see how this, period. Okay, that is so cute. Okay, that is really cute for like an inner corner highlight. I'm gonna go ahead and do el otro lado. Okay, so just being honest about this, I honestly have never used anything like this little jelly because I remember they were like trending a while back, like everyone was making like jelly products. It just never really caught my attention. I never really wanted to try them out. Next, we have the Face and Eye Gloss. I kind of want to use it on my cheeks as like a highlight, but I'm honestly a little scared. But whatever, for the sake of the video, if I look ugly, it's your guys' fault because I'm trying it out for you. Okay, don't come at me. I'm gonna put a little bit on my nose. Oh. Me for face, but not doing anything. Okay, so I'm gonna try to apply a little bit to my cheeks. Oh, okay. I've never used anything like this, so I was kind of confused for a bit, but I could see now. So this is the side without it. Obviously, I still have a little bit of a glow because of the foundation, but like, bam. This is not sticky. It feels very like soft, like sticky enough for it to stick onto your skin, but nothing where you're like, this is what it looks like on my hand. So I think like if you were to go to like the beach and you put this all over your chest, I think it would look really, really pretty. Like I said, it's not sticky. I'm not gonna put any on my forehead just because my forehead is already oily the house down. So I'm gonna stay away from my forehead. Okay, so now for the lips, I'm gonna go back to the cheek and lip mousse. I'm gonna be using the shade FYP now. She is this one right here. So it's a bit darker, and I'm just gonna put a little bit on my labials. It feels a little drying, like, I don't know how to explain it. Like, I feel like I need to put chapstick on. I don't know, but I'm gonna put gloss on top of it. These are the glosses that came in the collection. I'm gonna be going in with this one right here. This one's in the shade Extra Glaze. Ooh, I like that. So this is the mousse on my lips right now with nothing on it. So the gloss doesn't really smell like anything, but it does have a taste. I don't know, I personally don't like when lip glosses or anything I put on my lips has like a flavor. So this is the gloss on. The gloss is not sticky at all. It feels very buttery, very soft, which is really nice. I am curious to see though how this shade looks. This is in the shade Shiny Dancer. The tint is super sheer. Like, I normally don't tend to buy like glosses with tint. I am obsessed with clear gloss. If anything, this is probably the only tint I would ever buy. This is like very neutral, very like peachy. It just brings out like colors. But like colors like these and like these, I don't really go for. Like, I just don't. Alright, stupidas, so this is the completed look with all of the products from the collection. So like I said, this is a very like natural glam, nothing like what you guys are used to seeing me with, like super full beat, but I do think it looks really, really pretty. So ahora deja les digo my real opinions on all of the products that I just tried on. Les voy a decir la verdad and tell you guys what to spend your coin on and what not to. Porque we be working really hard for that dinerito, so don't just spend on cualquier cosita. So to start off, we have the foundation. I love the foundation. Yes, I will be wearing this again, and I will be adding this to my no makeup makeup routine. I do think you guys will really, really love this. If you want to just even out your skin tone, if you just want a little bit of coverage, or even if it's your first time using foundation, I do think this would work really well for you. And I really like the glow it gave to my skin. I usually go for like really, really matte foundation. So I think this was really pretty, and I would recommend you guys to buy this. Siguiente, we have the cheek and lip mousse. I really like this as blush. At the beginning, I did feel like it was really, really like sheer, como que no se miraba tanto. But after building it up and using the brush, it did give me the coverage that I wanted. So I actually really like this one in the shade Dream, and I will be adding this to my collection. I think it was really, really pretty. Very peachy vibes, very cute. It blended out really easily. Pero I would not use this on my lips again. It made my lips feel really dry. Y de por sí, I already have really dry lips, so like, almost felt like bien resecos. If you put gloss on top of it, obviously it's a whole different story, pero para ponértelo así solo, if you have really dry lips, I would not suggest this. I have like dry lips, stupidas, like dry. So I probably would not put this on my lips alone. Next, tenemos the jelly eye shimmers. I'm gonna be real honest about these. Like I said, I personally never like gravitated towards, like these jelly products. I do feel like they're fun to try, but I don't think I'd use this again. Like, I don't see myself reaching for this and be like, I want to use it. So like, I personally wouldn't buy this, but if you guys want to go ahead and try them out, put it on your whole lid, go ahead and do that. I just didn't want to do that because I already have really oily lids, and I just knew that it was going to be like a hot mess on my eyelids, so which is why I did not put it on there. Luego we have the face and eye gloss. I feel like I'm gonna have to give this a try on my body. I feel like that'll be a whole different moment. Pero no me iba a encuerar on video. I just personally probably wouldn't put this on my face again. I feel like the foundation already gave me like a nice glow, And I'm already pretty oily, so I just felt like this is just gonna make me look oily the house throughout the day. So I guess it's like a personal preference. If you wanna look really glowy and dewy, I think you would really like this. I just personally wouldn't put this on my face again. Y último, we have the lip oil, aka the lip glosses. This one was really natural. Obviously, it did the job. The gloss looks super pretty. Like when I see my hombre and I'm wearing this, I know he's gonna wanna give me a kiss. It's not thick at all, very soft. So if you want, don't forget, if you do want to try out any of these products or any other Morphe products, you can use my code Louie. At the end of the day, these are just my opiniones. This is how my makeup turned out. I'm going to let you guys decide what you want to try out and what you don't want to try out. There were a lot of really good products in this collection, and I cannot wait to see what more Morphe numero dos is going to come up with, because I am living for a no makeup makeup moment. Let me know down in the comment section below what else you guys want me to film. And I'll see you guys next time I upload. Peace. Bye, guys. I'm gonna go find my hombre because he needs to. I quit. I fucking quit. I'm done trying to be a beauty guru. This is not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Yeah, anyway, bye.